వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. We have no new discovery. We don't manufacture. This is our process. We simply follow the predecessor's instruction. That's our movement is very easy because we haven't got to manufacture something. We simply repeat the words and the instruction given by the predecessor. Krishna instructed Brahma, Brahma instructed Narada, Narada instructed Vyasadeva, Vyasadeva instructed Madhyacharya. And in this way, then Madhavendra Puri, Ishwar Puri, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then the six Goswamis, then the Srinivasa Acharya, Kaviraj Goswami, Nartam Das Thakur, Vishwanath Chakravarti, Jagannath Das Babaji, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gaur Kishore Das Babaji, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, and then we are doing the same thing. There is no difference. That is the specific procedure of the Krishna consciousness movement. You are singing daily Guru Bukha Padma Vakka Chittete Koriya Oikko Arna Koriya Mane As. Very simple thing. We are receiving the transcendental knowledge through Guru Parampara, succession. So we have to simply take instruction from Guru, and if we execute that to our heart and soul, that is success. That is practical. I have no personal qualification, but I simply try to satisfy my Guru. That's all. My Guru Maharaj asked me that if you get some money, you print books. So there was a private meeting talking, some of my important God brothers also there. It was in Radhakunda. So Guru Maharaj was speaking to me that since we have got this Bhagavajar marble temple, there has been so many dissensions. And everyone is thinking we'll occupy this room or that room, that room. I wish therefore to sell this temple and the marble and print some book. Yes. So I took up this from his mouth that he is very fond of books. And he told me personally that if you get some money, print books. Therefore I am stressing on this point. Where is book? Where is book? Where is book? So kindly help me. This is my request. Print as many books in as many languages and distribute throughout the whole world. Then Krishna consciousness movement will automatically increase. Now the educated, learned scholars, they are appreciating our movement by reading books, by taking practical results. Dr. Stilson Judah He has written one book, perhaps you know. Krishna, Hare Krishna and Counter Culture. A very nice book about our movement, and he is giving importance. He has admitted that, Swamiji, you have done a wonderful thing because you have turned the drug-addicted hippies into devotees of Krishna and that prepared for the service of humanity.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna.